left Alaska, drove all the way out here from, they flew to Seattle and drove cross country, and they are in the Buckeye State now, and preaching all over the place, and excited to have this young family with us today. We make sure you get to meet his wife Amber, and his three beautiful kids. Jake will share us a little bit with what they're doing and what the Lord's called them to do, but he's going to sing for us and then bring our lessons for us.
Amen. Preach on. Amen. Thank you so much for coming out this morning to Sunday school, for being faithful to the house of God. And thank you all so much, Pastor Carpenter and his dear wife and family. It was great to get to meet them yesterday. And I guess that when I was a lot younger, I met his wife. And his wife was really good. Or her wife's father and her were good friends of my grandfather's there in Alaska. And I guess here in Ohio in Massillon. And God has used their family greatly in our life. And I appreciate that very much. You know, heaven sounded sweeter every single day. And we were talking about that last night with the preachers. We were eating, talking about my grandpa, talking about all the folks that have already gone on to that place. But what a wonderful promise that we have. You know, the world don't have that promise. And what a wonderful thing to have that. If you got your Bible, open it up to Psalm 119, and that's where we're going to be this morning. Psalm 119 and also Jeremiah 20, if you want to kind of put a marker in there. We're going to go ahead and sing a few songs for you, and then we'll jump right into the message this morning, the lesson.